Cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication?
Diving in there. Thank you. Infiltration's gonna take a while. Should've known. I'll come back later. Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. We should be able to find the key we need.
Thank you.
Found the promenade. Monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
Mayday.
Shinobia. Emergency call number. Mayday. Mayday.
I think this creature might be the comms officer.
I think you're right. He's not really needing to communicate with anyone.
Officer.
Thank you.
got something.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Let's leave this monster-infested hellhole.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now. Bad predictions tend to come true.
Thank you.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate greed wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teabis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Thank you. see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just, like, a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.